The Mulsanne is the most opulent and expensive car Bentley makes. And this is the refreshed Mulsanne Speed. It's the fastest Mulsanne they make. And as you can see, it's a limousine. And cars like this are meant for the backseat passenger. But Bentley insists that driving it is just as much fun as being driven in it. Let's find out. Let's talk about the exterior. A change that will be noticed easily on the Mulsanne Speed is the new front grille. Gone is the old honeycomb mesh style, which is now replaced with stainless steel vanes. The grille is also wider and lower than the outgoing model. It may not seem like much, but this one change alone makes a huge difference to the Mulsanne's appearance. It's now far more imposing than its predecessor. Other refreshments are a little hard to spot. There's a lot more Bentleyness everywhere. It feels like Bentley has gone through extensive lengths to make sure people know that they're driving a Bentley Mulsanne and not a Rolls-Royce Phantom. For instance, within each headlight lies the name Bentley. The vents on its fenders near the front wheel arches flaunt the Bentley logo. And wait, there's more. Its taillights are shaped in the Bentley logo too. Of course, these not-so-subtle badges all over the car would mean nothing if the car itself didn't scream class at first glance. Bentley, however, has managed to stand out from the crowd while continuing to pay homage to its heritage. There's something to be said about a car when one can stand in awe for its timeless elegance as opposed to the numerous gadgets and luxuries that it comes with. That's character. And character is unquestionably one thing it has a lot of. Whether it comes from the athletic haunches, elongated stepped bonnet, boxy silhouette, or everything in between. We are elated that Bentley is one of the few companies that stands by its heritage, and the Mulsanne is undoubtedly reminiscent of the Bentleys of yesteryear. Now moving on to the interior. Despite being a car, it feels like we're the helm of a ship. Allow us to explain. First off, there's an expanse of large veneered wood panels that drape the dashboard, doors, and the entirety of the center console. Furthermore, the gauges that display fuel levels and engine temperature are located on the center console rather than the driver's gauge cluster. Other than their placement, what's unique about these gauges is that all the information is displayed in a U pattern, the start and end of the gauge being from right to left respectively. The same applies to the speed and rev counter. We also like how Bentley paid attention to the fine details, such as fitting an analog clock to the center console, where most companies would have gone with a digital one. This goes to show the extent Bentley will go to make sure their customers feel all the more special. To further add to the whole yacht-like appearance, there's pure silver trim surrounding the gauges as well. That's not all, the AC vents seem to have been sculpted from one solid block of silver, and the center console is garnished with silver too. The stocks for turn signals and wipers and washers are also covered in a combination of leather and silver. If we may digress, the center console is equipped with a small push-to-open drawer that can be used to store and charge one mobile phone. The whole experience makes us feel like Bentley has really put a lot of thought into designing the Mulsanne's interior. Now, we did speak about the front, let's move on to the back of the Mulsanne. You get in and sink into the diamond-kilted leather seats. So you press a button for the 10-inch Android tablet, which rises from the back of the front passenger seat. You probably don't want your chauffeur to be distracted, so you decide to use the wireless Bentley headset that sits in the dough bin in the Bentley pouch. While watching, you fancy a beverage, so you open the armrest that hides a glass door to the refrigerator. You then push a button that slides the door open, take a crystal handcrafted flute, a bottle of champagne, and pour yourself a cold one. The night before was quite hectic, you're a bit tired and need some sleep. Not to worry, the Bentley has you covered. You open the armrest, use the controls to recline your seat, and move the front seat forward to create more room, cool your tush, start a massage, and drift into a blissful sleep. But wait, you realize it's bright outside and the glare is quite annoying. All you need to do is press the window controls twice to close the curtains on the passenger windows. You then open the lit vanity mirror to see if you look great before you leave the car, because who wouldn't? It's blisteringly hot outside and you don't want to ruin your complexion. So what does your chauffeur do? He opens the boot and walks you to the entrance of the ball shielded with your very own Bentley umbrella that was in the boot. Moving on to driving and performance. The Mulsanne Speed weighs 2.6 tons. To move its behemoth weight, the engine needs to be immensely powerful. Enter the 6¾-liter twin-turbocharged V8 that pumps up 530 horsepower. And wait for it, 1,100 Newton meters of torque. The engine is completely bespoke and bears the name of the engineer who built it. These large numbers suddenly become a small one. 0 to 100 kilometers is accomplished in 4.9 seconds. That's sports car acceleration from a land yacht. While in the driver's seat, the thought of having all that brute force at your whim is intoxicating. Despite the power, the acceleration is composed rather than violent. The combination of its long bonnet, elevated ride, monstrous size, and classic look makes you feel like royalty. As much fun as it is to be a backseat passenger in the Mulsanne Speed, I take turns with my chauffeur to drive it.
Visit carinsight.com. Buy smart and drive smart.